strange, the bizarre, the unusual. I like it on both Facebook and YouTube.
Romani people. The Sinti. The Sinti, also Sinta or Sint, masculine Sing. Sinto, Sem. Sing. Sintisa are a Romani people of Central Europe. They were traditionally itinerant, but today only a small percentage of Sinti remain unsettled. In earlier times, they frequently lived on the outskirts of communities. The Sinti of Central Europe are closely related to the group known as Manouche in France. They speak the Sinti-Manouche variety of Romani, which exhibits strong German influence. Name. The origin of the name Sinti is disputed. Some, including many Sinti themselves, believe it derives from Sindhi, the name of a people of Sindh, a region in Pakistan, based on indications that Romani peoples originated in the Indian subcontinent. In addition to the documented linguistic connections between Romani language and Sanskrit, a recent study by Estonian and Indian researchers found genetic similarities between European Romani men and Indian men in their sample. The word India derives from Indus, and Indus civilization is the English name for the historical Sindhi civilization, from Mohenjo-Daro, also known as Sindh. Sindh is known as Sindhis. Those are based on Indus River or Sindh River, river divided into two parts of India and Pakistan. Thus, Sinti peoples are historical Sindhi peoples of Sindh, now Pakistan and India. A dancing girl's statue was also found in Mohenjo-Daro, the oldest Sindhu or Indus civilization, which also connects Sindhis and Sintis. According to British spy, explorer, historian, and scholar Sir Richard Burton, who lived in Sindh, India in the era of British India, who wrote that Sinti peoples come from the Jat tribe of Sindh. Others, including scholar Yaron Matros, argue that Sinti is a later term only in use by the Sinti from the 18th century on and is likely a European loan word. History. The Sinti arrived in Germany and Austria in the late Middle Ages, along with Romani from the Indian subcontinent. Eventually splitting into two groups, Eftivagarja, the Seven Caravans, and Extraktharja, from Austria. They arrived in Germany before 1540. The two groups expanded, the Eftivagarja into France, Portugal, and Brazil, where they are called Manouches, and the Extraktharja into Italy and Central Europe, mainly what are now Croatia, Slovenia, Hungary, Romania, the Czech Republic, and Slovakia, eventually adopting various regional names. In Italy, they are present mainly in the Piedmont region, wherein Piedmontese are called Sinto, although the word for Romani people is Singer, as the Italians in Gori, with some communities in Veneto and Emilia-Romagna as well. The Holocaust. Sinti and Roma had migrated to Germany in the late 15th century. Nonetheless, they were still generally regarded as beggars and thieves, and by 1899, the police kept a central register on Romani people. The National Socialists considered them racially inferior, see Nazism and race, and persecuted them throughout Germany during the Nazi period, the Nuremberg Laws of 1935 often being interpreted to apply to them as well as the Jews. Adolf Eichmann recommended that the Third Reich solve the Gypsy question simultaneously with the Jewish question, resulting in the deportation of the Sinti to clear room to build homes for ethnic Germans. Some were sent to Poland, or elsewhere, including some deported to Yugoslavia by the Hamburg police in 1939. Others were confined to designated areas, and many were eventually murdered in gas chambers. Many Sinti and Roma were taken to Auschwitz-Birkenau, where they were put in a special section, called the Gypsy Camp. Dr. Joseph Mengelofton performed some of his infamous experiments on Sinti and Roma. On August 2, 1944, the Gypsy Camp was closed, and approximately 4,000 Sinti and Roma were gassed during the night of August 2 to 3 and burnt in the crematoria. August 2 is now commemorated as Roma and Sinti Holocaust Remembrance Day. In concentration camps, the Sinti were forced to wear either a black triangle, indicating their classification as asocial, or a brown triangle, specifically reserved for Romani people. Notable Sinti. There are many Sinti notable for their contributions to music. Django Reinhardt was a guitarist who fused traditional dancehall musettes with American jazz in the 1930s and 1940s. Along with Stefan Grappelli and other members of the quintet Du Hot Club de France, he founded the style of music known as Gypsy Jazz. Other notable Sinti musicians include Schnuckenack Reinhardt, Drafi Deutscher, and the jazz guitarists Jimmy Rosenberg and Paulus Schaefer. The Sinto Hans Schaweiss produced a record in Germany in the 1970s in which he sang about the Paremos, Romani Holocaust, in his language. Many younger Germans first learned about this part of Holocaust history as a result of this recording. E.T. Winterstein and several members of Reinhardt's clan still play traditional and modern gypsy jazz. The jazz keyboardist, Joe Zawinul, was also of Sinti descent. Marianne Rosenberg is a successful Sinti/Roma-German singer. She is the daughter of Auschwitz survivor Otto Rosenberg, who in 1936, at 9 years of age, was placed in a concentration camp where his father, his grandmother, and all his siblings were murdered. She sings mainly in German, but has sung in English, French, Italian, and the Sinti language. She finished 10th in the German pre-selection for the 1975 Eurovision Song Contest with the RG Hort Zumir. Her biography Kokolores is a bestseller in Europe. Sinti are also notable for sporting achievements. Johann Trollmann won the 1933 Light Heavyweight Boxing Championship of Germany, but was stripped of the title by the Nazis, who could not tolerate a non-Aryan champion. Trollmann was murdered in a concentration camp in 1943 by another inmate. List of notable Sinti. Otto Rosenberg, 1927-2001, Holocaust survivor, author of A Gypsy in Auschwitz, 1999, activist and founder of Sinti Union of Berlin, an organization for German Sinti and Roma. Django Reinhardt, musician. Schnuckenack Reinhardt, musician. Stefan Grappelli, musician. Jimmy Rosenberg, musician. Paulus Schaefer, musician. Hanscha Weiss, musician. T.T. Winterstein, musician. Joe Zawinul, musician. Otto Pessner, B. 1956, Slovenian singer of swing, jazz, Slovenian folk music, gospel, best known for singing with the group New Swing Quartet. Marianne Rosenberg, musician and daughter of Otto Rosenberg. Johann Trollmann, boxer.
Thank you.
watching. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, share, and comment. We love feedback.